sometimes, for us to move forward, we must first look back.
Battery are to find prestige weapon systems in the western region of Strathclyde, to understand their capabilities, disposition and intentions, to provide raiding options for 24MU, including terminal guidance, and to set the conditions for a high Mars strike. Find suitable HLS in the vicinity of November X-ray, establish teams on the ground.
goes to the very group of residents representing the breadth, depth, and resolve of our coalition. From our desert outposts, these men and women executed operations with unparalleled professionalism and commitment to duty. As all things end, so too is our time to make contingency location wider. As we lower our national colors, we recognize the service of those who came before us. Today, with the lowering of the flag of the United Kingdom, we also pay special tribute to the memory of the namesake of this place, Lance Bombardier James Dwyer. James Dwyer was born and raised in South Africa before joining the Army in July of 2003. Having completed his basic and specialist military training, he joined the 29th Commando Regiment Royal Artillery in June of 2004. Upon successful completion of the Commando Course, he was posted to and subsequently deployed on operations with the 7th Sphinx Commando Battery Royal Artillery based in Arbroath, Scotland. Lance Bombardier Dwyer, known as Doobs to his friends and colleagues, was a professionally outstanding soldier and had already shown the potential for a long and successful career in the military. He was enormously proud of being both a commando and a junior non-commissioned officer. Respected by his superiors, peers, and subordinates alike, he took his responsibilities very seriously and was always quick to mentor those less experienced than him. James had proven himself a versatile and dedicated soldier whilst deployed on exercises both in the United Kingdom and Norway, as well as on operations in Afghanistan. A bright, intelligent young man with an infectious sense of humor, Lance Bombardier Dwyer could be relied upon to be at the forefront of any activity. He had a passion for worldwide travel and the excitement of visiting new countries. He was also an enthusiastic sportsman, excelling at squash in particular, for which he represented both the Royal Artillery and the Army. Lance Bombardier James Dwyer, age 22, was killed when the vehicle he was driving struck an anti-tank mine whilst on a patrol in southern Pelham. Though we may not have had the privilege having personally known James Dwyer, we are familiar with the sacrifice that he and many others have made during this long war on terror. We may only hope that these meager tokens of our appreciation and friendship provide some comfort for James's family and his regiment, demonstrating that the memory of James's last full measure of devotion will carry on with those of us who have lived and served in this place. Thank you all for having attended on this story today.